What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
The Levesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile. I'm not surprised she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Promising. I'll start there.
Perhaps I can learn something of Madame Levesque's whereabouts.
Time to chase a boat.
Faster, you dogs! Row, goddamn you!
Thank you. Heave to! Tie off the bowline!
Captain! Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
Alexei, all's well?
Who's that?
You're no patriot!
Hey,
the bastard!
You won't save me, you bastard! Ah. Oh.
Palais Luxembourg. And what are you up to there?
Trying to intimidate me, sheep.
Saint-Martin organise un festival patriotique permanent. Nos talentueux acteurs alternent les œuvres de Laïa, de Bourges, de Beaumarchais, Polo d'Herbois, Adèle.
Thank you.
Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Mal appris. murderous scum!
Stop him!
Thank you all for coming. Tonight, we celebrate another milestone on the road to liberty. Chin.
Chin.
Remember what I taught you, Marie?
Oui, maman.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Boom. Somebody speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur de Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
What?
No time to explain! Run!
Will we be taking a ride this evening, Professor?
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you are doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Omar!
To you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put! It certainly is lovely up here. You should see the view!
Oh, you don't say!
The wind is picking up. You'd better hurry.
Yes, thank you. Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
Oh, these things tend to work themselves out. You're going to run out of roof soon!
Where?
I hope you've got a plan!
What is that?
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Over the rooftops!
Trying to hit me.
What did you do back there?
It's a long story. Oh no! I can't slow it down!
I really should talk to Napoleon about this.
Hey!
Next time, I plan the escape route. It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened? Everything we've lost?
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, I... You cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now. You're close. Okay, so hold fast. Our own research couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death, so you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Where are you going? We'd love to give you a ground view